Save Our Planet, an October 28, 2011 report cites drought conditions and unseasonably high temperatures in Zimbabwe that have reached up to 45 degrees Celsius, leaving many in cities like Harare struggling to cope with the record heat, as well as power outages and a shortage of clean drinking water.